Shadows of the night. Ronald Reagan's middle name is Wilson. There are some people think I'm the head of the Illuminati. There are some people think I'm the head of the Illuminati. There are some people think I'm the head of the Illuminati. Roberto Calvi went out to the Blackfriars Bridge and climbed down over the side to a place that's very difficult to get to, even for a professional acting back. And yet he was 62 years of age, and yet he somehow managed to climb down there, and then he filled his pockets with bricks and hanged himself, just so some idiots would think the Freemasons had done it to him. The head of the investigation in Scotland Yard was a Freemason and decided it was suicide. I don't know whether it was suicide or not. My attitude towards the Calvi execution, suicide, or whatever it was, is that it was either done by Freemasons or by people who are very, very eager to have us think it was done by Freemasons. Since he was hung where the rising tide would cover his body. Calvi's wife claims it was done by the Vatican. But of course, she's a hysterical widow, and we shouldn't take her opinions too seriously, I suppose. Although it is curious that the publisher of Osservatore Politico in Italy, he sent Pope John Paul I the list of Freemasons who had infiltrated the Vatican. And the Pope was taken suddenly dead right after getting that and buried without an autopsy, which has led to a lot of morbid and paranoid speculation in some quarters. If you've read David Yalop's book, In God's Name, you know what I mean. But what happened to the publisher of Osservatore Politico doesn't require any speculation whatsoever. He was shot dead by machine gun on the streets of Rome. That's a very strange coincidence indeed.
Mm-hmm.